Conservative and Liberal Democrat ministers made the unfamiliar journey to Downing Street to take their seats together. Lib Dem Business Secretary Vince Cable arrived with his Tory deputy David Willetts and Defence Secretary Liam Fox, pausing briefly at the door of number 10 before going in. Following the meeting, Mr Cameron is expected to get down to the business of filling the middle and junior ranks of his government, with at least one Lib Dem minister in each department.